Hello, welcome, hey, thunderous applause. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Tonight we have the vocal stylings of Devon Sandridge. Yeah, let's hear it. Right on. As we do with every live jazz show here, we have a visual artist drawing and sketching the band, interpreting the music. Tonight we have our good friend Lewis Achenbach. You'll find in the lower left-hand corner a bunch of text that will tell you how to donate to the band, how to donate to the Fulton Street Collective, how to donate to the artist and get in touch with him about his artwork. Please avail yourself of that opportunity. Let me introduce the band for you. Luke Sagadin on drums. Derek Duleba on guitar. Tommy Vaitsas on organ.
Tommy.
And the beautiful vocal stylings of Devon Sandridge.
Thank you. everything but you. And when I do, I'll see you standing there. Oh, I lock my heart to every other caress. Yeah, I'll never say yes to a new love affair. I will close my eyes to everything that's gay. If you're not there to share it lovely day. And through the years when we're apart, I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna close my eyes. Close my eyes. Close my eyes. Close my eyes. I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna close my eyes. I'm gonna close my eyes and see you with my heart.
Yeah. Well, thank you guys. Thank you all so much. We're so excited to be here at the beautiful Hubbard Lounge at Fulton Street Collective. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous space. Just walking through the building, you can see all the wonderful artwork, and it's a very inviting place for artists. And so it is always definitely a pleasure to be here. I'm so excited to be here with these fantastic musicians, Derek, Luke, and Tom. We got things underway with the tune entitled I'll Close My Eyes, and we're gonna do a tune that we had the pleasure of recording at this point in time on a recently released record, Storyteller. And this is a tune entitled What a Little Moonlight Can Do. One, two, three, four. What a little moonlight can do. Ooh, what a little moonlight can do to you. You're in love, your heart's all a-flutter, and all day long you can only stutter, 'cause your poor tongue just will not utter the words I love. What a little moonlight can do. Darling, just wait a while until a little moonbeam comes peeking through. You'll get bold and you can't resist her, and all you'll say once you have kissed her is, ooh, what a little moonlight can do. Thank you. light can do, do to you. You're in love and your heart's all a flutter, and all day long you can only stutter, 'cause your poor tongue just will not utter the words I love you. What a little moonlight can do to you. My darling, just wait a while until a little moonbeam comes speaking through. You get bold and you can't resist her, and all you'll say once you have kissed her is ooh. Oh, what a little moonlight can do. What a little moonlight can do to you. Oh, what a little moonlight can do. Yeah, thank you all so much. That featured the drummer. Great drummer Luke Sagadin. That was What a Little Moonlight Can Do. Well, we're going to continue on with another song that we were able to record on Storyteller. This is beautiful tune, a little change of pace and groove. Lovely song entitled Day by Day, written by Axel Stordahl. Day by day, I'm falling more in love with you. And day by day, our love seems to grow. There isn't any end to my devotion. It's deeper, dear, by far than any ocean. I find that day by day you're making all my dreams come true. So come with me, I want you to know. In love to stay as we go through the years day by day. Oh, day by day, I'm falling more in love with you, and day by day, our love seems to grow. There isn't any end to my devotion. Oh, it's deeper, dear, by far than any ocean. And day by day, you're making all my dreams come true. So come what may, I want you to know. And I'm in love to stay as we go through the years day by day. Thank you.
I'm falling more in love with you. And day by day, our love seems to grow. There isn't any end, isn't any end, isn't any end to my devotion. It's deeper, dear, by far than any ocean. And day by day, you're making all my dreams come true. So come what may, I want you to know I'm yours alone. And darling, I'm in love to stay as we go through the years. As we go through the years. As we go through the years, day by day.
Thank you all so, so very much. That was Day by Day, Day by Day. But we'd like to continue on and do something from the Great American Songbook. This is a beautiful song, and this is our conception of it, a tune that I believe I carry as my mantra, and it is a song entitled, I'm Old Fashioned, I'm Old Fashioned. I'm old-fashioned, I love the moonlight, I love the old-fashioned things, the sound of rain upon my window pane. The starry song that April sings. This year's fancies are passing fancies, but sighing sighs and holding hands, these my heart understand. I'm old-fashioned, but I don't mind it. That's how I want to be. As long as you agree to stay old-fashioned with me. Old-fashioned. things. The sound of rain upon my windowpane, the starry song that April sings. Oh, this year's fancies are passing fancies, but sighing sighs and holding hands, these my heart understand. I'm old-fashioned, but I don't mind it, because that's how I long to be, just as long as you'll agree to stay old-fashioned with me. Yes, yes, I love the moonlight. I love the old-fashioned things. Oh, yes, sound of rain upon my windowpane, the starry song that April sings. Oh, this year's fancies are passing fancies, but sighing sighs and holding hands, these my heart understand. Not mind it, 'cause that's how I long to be, darling, darling, long as you'll agree to stay old-fashioned, stay old-fashioned, stay my darling, please be mine, stay and be my funny little Valentine. Darling, please stay in love with me.
Thank you.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. I'm old fashioned, y'all. Beautiful, beautiful tune. That one featured Derek Duleba. And we'd like to continue on with another beautiful standard, a nice and simple song, ironically titled Give Me the Simple Life. I'll take the simple life. I don't believe in fretting or grieving. Why mess around with strife? I never was cut out to step and strut out. Give me the simple life. Some find it pleasant dining on pheasant. Those things roll off my knife. Just serve me tomatoes and mashed potatoes. Give me the simple life. A cottage small is all I'm after, not one that's spacious and wide. A house that rings with joy and laughter and the ones you love inside. Some like the high road, I'll take the low road, free from care and strife. It's corny and seedy, but yes, indeedy, give me the simple life. Why mess around with strife? I never was cut out to step and strut out. Give me the simple life. Some find it pleasant dining on pheasant. Those things roll off my knife. Just serve me up tomatoes and mashed potatoes. Give me the simple life. Whoa, God, it's small is all I'm after. Not one that's spacious and wide. A house that rings with joy and laughter and the ones you love inside. Some like the high road, I'll take the low road, free from care and strife. It's corny and it's seedy, but yes, indeedy, give me the simple, I'll take the simple, give me the simple life. Yes, yes, yes. Give me the simple life. Simple tune with simple lyrics and beautiful. Give me the simple life. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we like to do something nice and pretty for you all at this point in time. This song was introduced to me on a record of one of my favorite vocalists, great band leader, great instrumentalist. His name was Billy Eckstein. This is a song that he made famous way, way, way back in the day, and I'd like to do it for you now. It's a beautiful tune entitled Trust in Me. Darling, do you doubt my admiration? Hesitate about love's invitation. Come to me without more speculation. Have no fear. Give me your hand, my dear. Trust in me in all you do. Have the faith that I have in you. Love will see us through if only you trust in me. Darling, come to me when things go wrong. Cling to me and I'll be strong. We can get along as long as you trust in me. While there's a moon on high, while there are birds to fly, while there's a you and I, you can be sure that I love you. Stand beside me all the while. Face the future with a smile. Trust in me and I'll be worthy of you. While there's a moon on high, while there's a bird to fly, while there's a you and I, be sure I'll love you. Stand beside me all the while. Then you and I will face the future with a smile. Trust in me, and I'll be worthy of you, worthy of you. Trust in me when things go wrong. Cling to me, and darling, I'll be strong. Trust in me, and I'll be worthy of you. Face the future, and with a smile, trust in me, and I'll be worthy of you. Thank you all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. That was a beautiful tune entitled Trust in Me and I'll Be Worthy of You. We're going to continue on with the tune that I learned from talking about my heroes, the great Billie Holiday. And this is a song she made famous. This is entitled The Song Is You. The Song Is You.
I hear music when I look at you. Beautiful dream of every theme I've ever knew. Down deep in my heart, I hear it play. I hear it start, then melt away. I hear music when I touch your hand. A beautiful melody from some enchanted land. Down deep in my heart, I hear it say, is this the day? I alone have heard this lovely strain. I alone have heard this glad refrain. Must it be forever inside of me? Why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? Beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet. The words are true. The song is you. Thank you.
I look at you, a beautiful theme of every dream I ever knew. Music is sweet, I hear it start, I hear it play, then melt away. I hear music when I touch your hand, a beautiful melody from some enchanted land. Down deep in my heart, I hear it say, is this the day I alone have heard this lovely strain? I alone have heard this glad refrain. Must it be forever inside of me? Why can't I let it go? Why can't I let you know? Why can't I let you know the song my heart would sing? Beautiful rhapsody of love and youth and spring. The music is sweet, the words are true. The music is sweet, the words are true. The music is sweet, the words are true. And the song is you. So much. Thank you. Thank you. Pick things up just a little bit. That was The Song Is You. The Song Is You. Or we're going to do a song at a nice little walking tempo. This is a song that I picked up from a set of duets done by two of my favorite performers, the great Louis Armstrong and Ella Fitzgerald. And this is perhaps my favorite tune that they do as a duet. And it's entitled Stars Fell on Alabama. We hope you enjoy it. We lived a little drama, kissed in a field of white. Stars fell on Alabama last night. I can't forget the glamour. Your eyes held a tender light, and stars fell on Alabama last night. I never planned in my imagination a situation so heavenly, a fairyland where no one else could enter, and in the center, just you and me, dear. My heart beat like a hammer, your arms wound around me tight, and stars fell on Alabama last in a field of white. Stars fell on Alabama last night. I can't forget the glamour. Your eyes held a tender light, and stars fell on Alabama
last night. I never planned in my imagination a situation so heavenly. A fairyland where no one else could enter, and in the center, just you, just me, dear. My heart beat like a hammer, your arms round wound me tight. Stars fell on Alabama. Stars fell on Alabama. Stars fell. They fell. Oh, stars fell. Stars fell on Alabama late last night. Oh, yeah.
Stars fell on Alabama. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so very much for joining us here at Fulton Street. We got just one more tune left for you all before we take a break and come back. We got a whole other set of all new tunes, so please stick around if you can. But how about it one more time for these fantastic musicians, Derek Duleba, Luke Sagadin, Tom Vaitsas. And I'm yours truly, Devon Sandridge. It's truly an honor and a pleasure to be at this beautiful space. And if you've heard us before, you know one thing we love to do is the blues. This is Chicago, after all. So we're going to end off with the blues for you. Was a dream. Lord, what a dream I had on my mind. Well, it was a dream. Lord, what a dream I had on my mind. And when I woke up this morning, not a thing could I find. I dreamed I played the numbers, played the horses too. Dreamed I won so much money that I didn't know what to do. But that was a dream. What a dream I had on my mind. 'Cause when I woke up this morning, not a dollar, dollar, dollar could I find. I dreamed I went to the White House, sat down in the president's chair. Dreamed he said, "Good evening, Mr. Sandridge. We are awfully glad you're here." That was just a dream. What a dream I had on my mind. Well, when I woke up this morning, not a chair could I find. No. Yeah,
got married, raised a family, dreamed we had three children, and they all looked just like me, but that was a dream. Lord, what a dream I had on my mind. 'Cause when I woke up this morning, child look like mine. No, 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 not a child look like mine.
Oh, man, have I got the blues now. Fantastic, man. Luke and Derek and Tommy the Sham over there and Devon, fantastic, man. Little Johnny Hartman, little Billy Eckstein, and a whole lot of Joe Williams, I think, and maybe a little better looking than all of them. Nice. We're going to take 10 minutes for the guys to get a little refreshment. We're going to turn the lights up here so everybody in the room can have a look at the artwork. Over here, we can see what Lewis has been up to. Fantastic stuff. Please take a look. Those of you who are watching on home, on the interwebs, dig the donation corner on the left side of your screen, lower corner, whatever, man. It's on the left side. Donate to the club, donate to the artist, donate to the band. It's what keeps us ticking. McDonald's gonna hit the lights. We'll see you in 10. right, our organist is done with his snack. He's back. He eats bark and lettuce. Rabbit it's hard food. To find on the west side, but we found him out in the parking lot. It's all good. Man, I want to reintroduce Luke, Derek, and Tommy the Sham, and the beautiful voice of Devon Sandridge.
Say that I do. If you lend me an ear, I'll make it clear the way that I do. Let me whisper it, and let me sigh it. Let me sing it, my dear, or I will cry it. Oh, let me love you. Let me show that I do. I want to do a million impossible things so you know that I do. I'll buy you the dawn if you let me love you today. And if that's not enough, I'll buy you the 1st of May. It clear the way that I do. Let me whisper it. Let me sigh it. Let me sing it, my dear, or I will cry it. Oh, let me love you. Let me show that I do. I want to do a million impossible things that you know that I do. I will buy you the dawn if you let me love you today. And if that's not enough, I'll buy you the 1st of May. Well, you the dawn if you let me love you today. Yes, I will, and I'll send you merrily on your way.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. Thank you all so very much. We got things underway with a tune from a record that I had the pleasure of recording with these fantastic gentlemen, these incredible musicians, Derek Duleba, Luke Sagadin, and Tom Vaitsas. Recently released a record last month entitled Storyteller. That tune was called Let Me Love You, the lead song on that record. Well, at this point in time, I think we'd like to continue on with a tune that I fell in love with as a child, watching a movie of some childhood characters, and they were known as the Muppets. And this is a tune that Kermit the Frog did, and I'd like to do it for you now, and I hope you enjoy it. It's entitled The Rainbow Connection. Why are there so many songs about rainbows? What's on the other side? Rainbows are visions and holy illusions. Rainbows have nothing to hide. And so we've been told, some choose to believe it. I know they're wrong, wait and see. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection. The lovers, the dreamers, and me. That every wish could be heard and answered when wished on the morning star. Oh, somebody thought of that, and someone believed it. Look what it's done so far. I've heard it too many times to ignore it. It's something that I'm supposed to be. Someday we'll find it, the rainbow connection, the lovers, the dreamers, lovers. Thank you all so much. You can probably hear why I fell in love with that song as a small child. The Rainbow Connection. We would like to change up grooves just a little bit and feature a tune from a different point of my life. This song, I did spend 9 years in the military, and one of the things that we do is called marching. It's a very fundamental part of boot camp, and we oftentimes will do these little songs as we run that our drill sergeant will like call cadence to, like, I don't know what happened to all those kind of things. So I decided to take some of those tunes and turn them into a blues, because some of them kind of had like a form. And they called those military marching tunes Jodies, and Jody was referring to the person who, when you went off to the military, he would stay home and steal your girl. And so they called those tunes Jodies, and so I took some of those Jodies and put them all in a blues. We like to do it for you now. This is the Jody Blues. Rooftop leaking, rain falling on my head. My rooftop leaking, rain falling on my head. My baby left me, you know that I am sad. Well, my parents told me you'd best be home by 10. Told me, boy, you best be home by 10. And if you ain't home by 10, you ain't going out again. I can know that Jack, you know that he was quick. Oh, Jack was nimble, you know that he was quick. Jack jumped clear over that candlestick. Also, I went to the liquor store and got me a bottle of wine. Well, I went to the liquor store, got me a bottle of wine. Lord, my baby left me, and liquor makes me feel to take him a little trip. Oh, Mr. Top Secret Destination Unknown. Oh, Mission Top Secret, the Destination Unknown. Lord, he died. My grandmama was 91. My grandmama, she turned 91. Would you believe she did PT just for fun? Lord, my grandmama, she turned 92. Well, when my grandmama, she turned 92, oh, she did PT better than me or you. Goodness, oh my goodness. My drill sergeants would pitch a fit if they heard me do that. Well, we're gonna change the groove up just a little bit and do a tune. This is a Henry Mancini tune, a beautiful, beautiful, hauntingly gorgeous song. It's a tune entitled, appropriately titled, Slow Hot Wind. Swept over me like a slow hot wind. Some days it's too hard to fight a slow. Like a cool drink waiting,
she stands with slow fire in her eyes, just waiting. Someday it's too hard to fight a slow heart wind.
Slow hot wind. featuring Luke Sagadin on the drums, beautiful Poinciana groove. Well, we're going to continue on and do another tune I had the pleasure of recording with these gentlemen on the record. This is a beautiful, beautiful tune. I fell in love with, I believe, Sarah Vaughan is who I first heard do it. And ever since then, I was taken by it, and I was overjoyed to be able to record it, especially with them. This is a tune entitled Deep Purple. Deep Purple. When the deep purple falls over sleepy garden walls, and the stars begin to flicker in the sky. Through the mist of a memory, darling, you wander back to me, breathing my name with a sigh. In the still of the night, once again you hold me tight, and though you're still of the night, once again I hold you tight, and though you're gone, your love lives on where moonlight be. And as long as my heart will beat, love is 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 we'll always meet in my deep purple dreams, my deep. As long as my heart will beat, lovers will always meet here in my deep purple. Thank you all so much. It's featuring Tom Vaitsas on the organ. Yes, yes, yes. Well, this next song features some as well. This is a slight shift from what our general what we've been doing. This is a Stevie Wonder composition. We hope you enjoy this next tune. I'm sure it needs no introduction. Oh, Sherry Amore, pretty little one that I adore, you're the only girl my heart beats for, and how I wish that you were mine. My Sherry Amore, lovely as a summer day. My Sherry Amore, distant as a Milky Way. My Sherry Amore, pretty little one that I adore. Oh, baby, you're the only girl my heart beats for, and how I wish that you were mine, were mine. In a cafe, or sometimes on a crowded street, Lord, I've been near you, but you never even noticed me. Sherry Amore, pretty little one that I adore, you're the only one my heart beats for, and how I wish that you were mine. Thank you.
maybe someday I see a face among the crowd. Oh, maybe someday I'll share a little distant cloud. Oh, Cherie, you're more a pretty, pretty baby that I adore. You're the only girl my heart beats for, and how I wish that you were mine. Please be mine, oh, oh baby. Please, please, please be my girl. We'll stroll on in the park, watching winter turn to spring. Oh, me, and Cherry, baby, watch some lovers do their things. Be my girl. Please be my girl.
Oh, please be mine. Oh, please be mine. Oh, be mine, be mine, my Cherry Amour. Yeah. My Cherry Amour is the title of that one. We're going to pick things up just a little bit. We're going to do an old swinging tune. This is entitled, appropriately titled, I think, Good Sound Lyrics, Sound Advice. It's entitled, Please Don't Talk About Me When I'm Gone. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone, though our friendship ceases from now on. And if you can't say anything real nice, don't say nothing at all, that's my advice. We're budding, you go your way, I'll go my way, it's best that we do. Here's a kiss, I hope that this brings lots of luck to you. Makes no difference how I carry on. Well, don't you talk about me when I'm gone, please. Don't talk about me when I'm gone, although our friendship ceases from now on. And if you can't say anything real nice, baby, don't say nothing at all, that's my advice. We're budding, you'll go your way, I'll go my way, it is best that we do. Now here's a guest, I hope that this brings lots of little luck to you. Makes no difference how I carry on. Don't you talk about me when I'm gone. Thank you.
friendship ceases from now on. If you can't say anything real nice, don't say nothing at all. That's my advice. If parting, you'll go your way, I'll go my way. It is best we do. A kiss, a kiss. I hope that this brings lots and lots of love to you. Makes no difference how I carry on. Don't you talk about me. Please don't talk about me. Please don't talk about me when I'm gone.
Yes, yes. Thank you all so very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Well, we got just a couple of short tunes left for you all before we call it an evening. Thank you all so very much for coming out, and those of you in virtual land, thanks for hanging out and checking this out. We're gonna do one more tune, well, a couple more tunes. These last two tunes are ones I had the pleasure of recording with these gentlemen. This next one is another Henry Mancini tune, perhaps his most famous, from a movie entitled Breakfast at Tiffany's, and it's a beautiful tune entitled Moon River. I'm crossing you in style someday. Oh, dream maker, you heartbreaker, wherever you're going, I'm going. Two drifters off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. Oh, we're after the same. Wrong.
sing you in style someday. You dream maker, you heart breaker, wherever you're going, I'm going your way. Two drifters off to see the world. There's such a lot of world to see. Same rainbows end, waiting round the bend, my huckleberry friend. Moon River
Thank you all so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. We appreciate you all coming out. I'm so excited to be able to play this beautiful, beautiful space here at Fulton Street. We're so excited, and thank you so much to the staff for all of your hard work and for everybody for having us. We're so stoked to be here, and how about it once again for these fantastic musicians, Derek Duleba, guitar, Luke Sagadin, drums, so Tom Vaitsas on the Hammond B3 organ, well, no, the Viscount organ. Stand corrected. I'm yours truly, Devon Sandridge, and it has been an absolute pleasure. We're going to end off with just one more tune. This is a nice and bluesy tune, but it's a crazy world out there. This tune talks about that. This is called Danger Zone. Sad and lonely all the time, and that's because I've got a worried mind. The world's in an uproar, the danger zone is everywhere. Oh, just read your paper and you'll see just exactly what is worrying me. Well, the world's in an uproar, danger zone is everywhere. My love for the world is like always. Yes, it is. For the world is a part of me, and that's why I'm so afraid of the progress being made toward eternity. Every morning, hoping that everything's all right. Well, this world's in an uproar, danger zone is everywhere.
is a part of me. And that's why I'm so afraid of the progress being made toward eternity. Every morning, noon, and night, you will find me hoping everything's all right. Well, this world's in an uproar, danger zone.
Thank you all so much.
Man, killing. Keep it going for these guys. Fantastic. God, if I could sing like that, I wouldn't need a trombone now, would I? Tommy knows what I'm talking about. Man, I want to say thanks to the guys, Luke and Derek. Fantastic. Tommy Vaitsas, who I've been kidding all night, is one of my oldest pals in the world. Love him to death. He's still a sham. And Devon Sandridge. One more hand for the band and Devon. Wonderful, man. Let's give it up for Lewis Achenbach, who's been making the arts over there. Please stop by and check out what he's been up to. I want to say thanks to Eric and Emmy for keeping the interwebs flowing, whatever that means. McDonald for manning the door, whatever that means. I know all night you've been saying, man, that is not Chris Anderson. He is not that good looking, and you'd be right. My name's Ryan, I'm an artist here, occasional MC. I love Fulton Street, I love everything about it. I love the artists, I love the music, it's a special place. Hopefully you folks on the interweb can see that. I hope you enjoyed this concert. Hope to see you again soon. Peace. Thank you.